quite sure what that means. But they genetically modified it, and the embryo, you know, carried on growing, and it fluoresced just like they expected. And I guess because it's non-viable, it doesn't grow any further in a certain point. What they've also done that's pretty weird is they've taken human skin, cut out a patch of human skin, transplanted it onto a mouse. So the mouse now has a patch of human skin, and then they take a virus that's got GFP in it,